I gotta go. This load is due soon. I didn't think about that when I parked. Because of my little nap, I've only got a few hours to go. Are my headlights on? I don't even know. I think they are. Oh, okay. Well, high beams sort of work.
That means my headlights are on.
Skip the gear. Okay, can't see anything. Still can't see anything. I lied, those high beams suck.
I should have taken this load earlier. I didn't even think about the fact that it might be due in early in the morning. Oh. Now, I've got a rush. Maybe not break the speed limit though.
Kidding me.
Well, that's not gonna be helping. Hold on a second. Is that the tachometer? Or not tach, that's the tach. Is that the odometer? Because if so, that is definitely not right. There's no way this truck only has 700 miles on it. Wonder if I'm missing a few zeros there. Literally driving into a wall of darkness right now. I don't think I've ever been in a vehicle with such bad headlights before. This is, like, it's almost an accomplishment how bad this truck's headlights are. Just follow the Peterbilt. That'll help me stay in the lines. There's a plenty of lights. I wonder if I could borrow one of theirs. Streetlights, I can see. Oh, hey, my headlights are actually illuminating something. I can still see. I think that means I'm running out of time. Figures when I need to be able to go, maybe speed just a little tiny bit, I'm stuck in a bunch of traffic. And my engine stalled. GPS says the speed limit's a lot higher than what we're doing. Actually, I'm coming up on my turn.
Might as well just keep it on.
That's it, we're almost there. Come on, Kenworth. Come on. I'm gonna want some jake break here. Leaning out of the side of a truck and also trying to operate the clutch is not the easiest thing in the world, I'll tell you that. May have scraped some lumber. Try not to do it again. That is deceptively tight. There we go. Right, let me go get my paperwork figured out. 16 minutes late. I can't believe it. Whatever. I'm going back to bed. Good night.